Since many years back, we've been leveraging smarter solutions by using different technologies, virtualization or container-based technology, to optimize server resources. Servers are used 5 to 7 years in our environment. As a part of Svenska Spel server lifecycle process, we've been since 2012 been using a service where all the hardware is either sold or otherwise decommissioned in a sustainable way.
And is there anything specific you're looking to do in the future regarding sustainability?
Yeah, we're currently looking into reusing waste heat in our newest data center, which is using free cooling instead of traditional solutions, which lowers the energy consumption and is a more eco-responsible alternative. We think this will be beneficial for the environment as well as it will lower our TCO.